a rider at the Tribune. Well, she's in town. Her name's out on the hotel register. She had gone to New York, but sometimes the Tribune still published her. Now she is registered from Washington. I guess she's working now in Washington. Why is she staying here? I wonder what she is.